Assalamualaikum and hi. Today, I will show you the simple dish by using watermelons. With the simple dish, it will make your meal more healthy, although it can save your time much more than before. So, I will show you how to make watermelon salad. Do you ever heard or eat watermelon salad? If you don't, let me show you how to make watermelon salad. Let me introduce the ingredients first. First, we need watermelon, onions, Brazil spinach, chilies, sambal belacan, salt, sugar, and lime juice. Let me show you how to cook. First, we need to slice the watermelon gently. I already sliced it, so I just show you how to slice it for you. So we just do a little bit. We need to make the thin, really thin watermelon. This is what it looks like. Then put an onion. Okay, onion, Brazil spinach, chilies, sambal belacan. Oh, if you are if you fans of the spicy, you can put more chilies if you want. Because my family doesn't like it too much chili, so we put a little bit chilies. And then put sugar, salt, and lime juice. Mix well. Make sure it mix well. Okay, it's already done. Simple, right? You can apply it or you can eat it every day. So, thank you for watching my videos and I hope you can apply it in your meal for today. So, stay at home and happy Eid Mubarak and enjoy your iftar. Thank you.